It's a classic case of something's got to give, as a Blues team, which is 3-0 on the road this postseason, is facing a Predators team which has won six straight home playoff games dating back to last season. Pekka looked downright human in Game 2, but the Nashville netminder has nonetheless gone 15 consecutive starts without yielding more than three goals.
Saved by Allen. From his skate to his stick, from his backhand to his forehand, and what a read by Jake Allen to stay with it.
And then around to Forsberg. 5 seconds remaining on the St. Louis penalty. Subban with the puck. Forsberg weaves out of the box. Shot by Ellison. Score!
Offense from the defense. Composure with the puck. Eventually, Ryan Ellis is going to hammer time that through. Amaze the players. Look at the rolling puck. The strength of Ryan Ellis. It sure looks like it beat Jake Allen clean without anybody touching it.
In the skates of Ryan Reeves. Sent ahead by Bortuzzo, kept alive by the Predators. Glove save by Allen, and then a second stop on the rebound attempt. What an opportunity for Zolnarchuk. The winner of this game will take a 2-1 lead. Game 4 here in Nashville on Tuesday night. Deflection by McLeod. Score! 2-0 Predators.
Transition quickly from defense. Offense, saucer pass, little chip, get to the net, the little chip out of the air, and Cody McLeod doesn't quit on it, off the left pad, and almost from behind the icing line, he finds a way to sneak it by.
Tried to get it through, Sobotka out here with Stastny and Steen, without a stick, Ellis, he picks it up, Petrangelo with a shot, score! The Blues on their first shot on goal of the second period have pulled to within one.
Strong in the backhand, cross ice feed. What a shot by Petrangelo. Just get it to the goal. He does, and Alex Steen, left all alone and unmarked, makes it a one goal spread.
Backhand shot did not make it through. Now Forsberg out for Subban. They collide, and the Blues come away with the puck. Subban is back. Here comes Perron with a shot off the shoulder of Rene.
Subban's over-aggressive in that play, and Pekka bails him out.
Took a funny bounce off the glass. Sobotka for Bortuzzo off the post. The Blues come that close to tying the game. Now Zolnarchuk. No, this is not a power play, although it looks like one.
6 and 55 are just toast. They're out of gas.
Yossi with a drive. He scores!
Move the puck back to the point. Screen by Zolnarchuk. Patience and poise with the puck. Roman Josi, it's hammer time for you. And nothing but net.
The Nashville Predators take game 3 in Music City.
The Predators grab a 2-1 series lead after a 3-1 victory in game 3. Pekka was back to his Blackhawks form, if you will, stopping 22 of 23 shots for the win. He's now gone 16 straight games.